Well, I'm glad that worked out.
That can be calm up there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Snake.
That was close. Yeah, it don't think it hurt anything. Like I said, it's pretty tough.
Doesn't look like it hurt.
To watch it up there,
yeah, we'll give it a shot again. It's flying, it's not that hard, it's launching it.
Yeah, getting it straightened out. Enough wind going across it.
It's gotta be straight. It's just gotta be perfectly straight when you launch, otherwise it wants to just roll over on you.
5, 4, 3.
So
two,
does this work the one. Same way as the other one? You're basically curling the wings for it to turn?
Yeah. You're pulling that back, the trailing edge. A couple of weeks, but this is like the third. This is the third flight that it's actually done something fun. Yeah. See, I got it. Now it's curled again. Yeah, I gotta have full flare to get that wing to open back up again when it curls up like that. Full flare is right there. See it?
Yeah.
I pull the back down like that. Yeah, this thing's a little bit of a handful. I was playing around. I was just trying to turn. It's not as fast as I don't want to turn too fast. Let it have it stall. I'm gonna try to do a touch and go. Yeah. Oh, we got some Blackhawks coming out there. All right, I'm gonna try to take off again. Yeah. All right. Yeah, well, that was a wind. Whew! Well, that was aborted properly.
You just don't have a lot of control with those.
Well, we got some gust there. When I went up, that was a gust.
Oh, okay.
When I touched down, it was right at a gust, so I had to just give it up. That was a close one there.
Yep.
All right, there she is.